Cheerio YouTube, I'm Muske from Bits, and today we're going to review a very special app called Skatelander. Touch Arcade described it as Crossy Road meets skateboarding. And because I'm one big Crossy Road fan, as you might know, I'm very curious about that. It's developed by Underdogs Gaming Private Limited. It's an indie studio from India. And let's get started. Skatelander. And this is the first screen. A guy on a skateboard. And tap and hold to turn left. So you have to click somewhere on this button and then the skateboarder will move left, and now you can tap and hold to turn right, and these are the two buttons for the controls. And I'm getting some money, some coins for the character unlocks, and here I can perform awesome stunts. Let's see. Okay, so a flat jump. Nothing special though, but yeah, you might get new stunts in the future. This was the tutorial, and let's get started with the real game. And you see that it has some voxel art, as in Crossy Road. Tap to play. Now we're rolling, and on the left you see a bar which is loading, probably for the stunts you're performing. Yes. And you have to avoid the obstacles. So move left and right, and in the background you can see some ships and... Okay, I tried to jump over it and I died, and I can grab a reward. This is very similar to the gift in Crossy Road, and let's see how many coins we get. And it's 100 coins, and now I can get characters in the prize machine, which looks kind of futuristic. So 100 coins for the prize machine. And what character will await us here? And it's a firefighter called Ladder 2. And I can play him just right away. But let's have a look on these buttons down there. So the dollar sign, and I can buy new skateboards here. So you can buy new skateboards for different amounts of money, of in-game money. And here you can buy new stunts. And here you can buy some deals, probably for real money. In-app purchases, instant 500 cash, 3 new characters, 5 new skateboards, and so on. And let's see how many characters are there. So I was told that there are 60 plus characters, and we see that we unlocked 2 of 49 so far. Different ones, Tribal Skatey, Royal Gun, and so on. And I was told that some of them will change the world and environment, as in Crossy Road. So I'm very curious about that, and I might do some gameplay videos of them in the future. And there are also some secret characters here. So lock, everything in black. I'm not sure how to unlock them so far. So if you know, write this in the comments down there. And of course, you can also purchase the character if you don't want to wait for your luck in the prize machine. And let's go for the Ladder 2 character. And the environment is still the same, so this character doesn't change the world. Let's see what is different. Oh, and he starts to burn and he blows out the fire by himself. Interesting, so this is special about the character, and I died again. Share with the world? No, not for now. And you can also earn 20 coins by watching an ad, as in Crossy Road. And I can't get a character right now, not enough coins. So maybe we're going for an high score attempt now. So I will focus a little bit and play this Ladder 2 guy. Hopefully I will get some decent score. I'm not used to this game so far, so probably it won't be a crazy high score, but let's see how far we can get. And a flat jump here. And we're doing quite well, and there are some doors. Looks like the character is swearing somehow. And jump again. So I think it's getting a little bit faster now. So the difficulty will increase. And we crack the 100. Here we go. Blow out the fire, and okay, I died. But 113 is not too bad for the very first prize. And we're going for the prize machine again. You can maybe tell me your high score so far. And we won 72 coins. And it's still not enough for some new characters. So that's it for now. We see that this game is heavily inspired by Crossy Road, by its presentation and all the different characters. The gameplay is different though, because he's on a skateboard here. And I will put the download links in the description so you can download the game right away. It's currently available for iOS for free, and it will come to Android and even Windows phones in the future. So stay tuned. Tell me in the comments if you want to see more gameplay footage of this game, and if you like this video and if you want to see more videos in the future, give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Here you will get to our other videos. So thanks for watching. The world is ours. Give a thumbs up. Tschüss.